So if you are buying a Nivea product with the intention of lightening up or getting one or two shades lighter, then this video is for you. You have to watch this video to the end. Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maybelle and today in this video, I will be telling you everything you have to know about Nivea and why some of their products do not give that lightening or whitening effect as they promise. If you're new here, kindly hit the subscribe button and put on your notification bell so that you get notified each time I post new content. But if you are a returning subscriber, thank you very much for the love and thanks for passing through. I want to give a big shout to George Eton. He has been an active viewer right from day one. Thank you very much for the support. I appreciate every bit of your effort. Nivea is one of the world's largest skincare brands with over 150 products, and also they have their products all around the world, over 150 countries. It's a German product and they have 140 years of experience. That is amazing. So it means that the brand has been doing well over the years. Now, one thing I love about Nivea products, they are nourishing, they are moisturizing, and they give that instant glow. They do not contain hydrocolloids, steroids, or any harsh ingredients. I've seen most of Nivea, some of Nivea's products with inscriptions, whitening, extra whitening, Nivea fairness, and a whole lot. They promise to give that whitening effect, but after using it, you realize that they do not whiten at all. If you are buying a Nivea product with the intention of lightening up or getting one or two shades lighter, then I'm sorry, you will be disappointed because Nivea products do not lighten at all. I repeat, they do not lighten at all. One thing I have noticed about Nivea products is that they work so well on dark and chocolate skin. If you have dark skin and you use it, your skin is going to shine. Your skin is going to glow. It will be nourished and you become dark and lovely. It will make you a shade darker. I now understand why their slogan is "Be you, be beautiful," just because they do not want you to change the color of your skin. They want you to maintain your skin and get that beautiful glowing effect. I personally have tried a lot of Nivea product. I have tried Nivea Natural Fairness. I have also tried the Cocoa, the Nourishing Cocoa. I have tried Nivea for Men. I once visited one of my exes and he was using Nivea for Men then. I didn't pick any lotion along, so I actually used it and I realized that even the Nivea for Men was more moisturizing and the glow, the instant glow it gives you was just amazing. I was surprised. I applied it and my skin became so smooth, soft, and it was shining. So that was when I took some along. I said, wow, this was great. Like, I felt so great using it. So I would continue to use it for 2 weeks and see how it goes. The cocoa is also moisturizing. Nivea products are nourishing and more moisturizing. They always say it gives 48-hour protection and moisture. But then, the 48 hours is just for marketing purposes. You know how we run these things, huh? And it locks moisture into the skin, all right, but not up to 48 hours. I have tried Nivea Q10, and this is what I have in my room currently. So I have, it's almost half, yeah, half is already used, and this is what I have been using. Sometimes I do use sometimes if I want to, you know, go, you know, I said it in one of my videos that it is not good, it's not a good idea to be using whitening products continuously for a long time. You need some moisturizing product as well, and you need body butter to build your skin layers as well. So sometimes I use my whitening product for 2 days and then I use this Nivea Q10. You see from the mark that it, I've been using it. So this Nivea Q10 is made from Q10 and vitamin C. It doesn't whiten the skin, it doesn't lighten the skin as well. It's good. It gives you instant glow, it nourishes the skin, and moisturizes the skin. It locks moisture into the skin. But for whitening effect, I'm sorry, it doesn't give whitening effect. Nivea Fairness, yes, that is where the controversy is. This Nivea Fairness has really sparked controversy over the years. This is what the cream says it does. It gives you that natural fairness. But then when I used the Nivea Natural Fairness, I didn't get any, it didn't tone me. It didn't lighten me up. Not to talk of giving me that fairness stuff or fairness tone or fair tone. It didn't do anything. I love the smell. Nivea products have this sweet, nice smell. But then for lightening effect or brightening or whitening effect, it doesn't give. Nivea, at least I have used about 6 of their products, and this is my honest review. Nivea products are very good. They are nourishing. They are moisturizing. If you have a dry skin and you use it, it's going to lock moisture into the skin. It's going to protect the skin. It repairs the skin as well. Nivea products are ideal for men because it's not all men who are really interested in bleaching their skin or attaining whitening or lightening effect. So therefore, Nivea is a choice. Nivea is the right choice to make when it comes to skincare products or lotions to use to get that glowing effect, especially for men. And if you're a woman with a dark or chocolate skin who is not interested in lightening or changing your skin tone, you can go for Nivea. Apart from it darkening the skin, everything about Nivea is fantastic, it's excellent. You walk in the sun without sun protection, definitely you go darker. Yes, and about 85% of the people I know have used Nivea products confirmed that they went darker. So it is obvious that Nivea products are not meant for fair skin. If you are fair, you stay away from Nivea products. But if you want to use it, you can add a whitening oil, a good whitening oil to it to give you that lightening glow or lightening effect. Talking about how to activate your Nivea lotions, I'll be doing a video on that, how to make your Nivea products very effective, what and what you have to mix into them to make them more effective or for them to give you that lightening or whitening effect. So you can grab any of their products or lotions if you don't intend to change the color of your skin. This is my honest review. If you haven't subscribed, kindly do so. Thank you very much for watching. If you love this video, kindly give me a thumbs up, comment, like, and share. See you in my next video.